गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट चैप्टर 3 रोमन न्यूमरल्स. स्टूडेंट, रोमन न्यूमरल इज़ अ नंबर सिस्टम इन विच नंबर्स आर रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय लेटर्स लाइक आई, वी, एक्स, एल, सी, डी एंड एम. बट इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट आई, वी एंड एक्स ओनली. लाइक आई स्टैंड्स फॉर 1, V stands for 5 and X stands for 10. Students, there are some basic rule as well. If a smaller number is written after the bigger, then it is added. Like VI is equal to 5 plus 1, 6. If a bigger number is written after the smaller, then the smaller number is subtracted from the bigger. Like IV is equal to 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. Student, it's a time of practice session. Now we will together identify the numerals for these Roman numerals. I stands for, very good, I stands for 1. I 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3. Next, IV. Here smaller number is before the bigger, then 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. Here the smaller number is after the bigger one, so VII is equal to 5 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 7. Now VIII, 5 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 8. Here again a smaller number is before the bigger number, so it becomes 10 minus 1, that is 9. XIV, 10 plus 4, that means 14. XIV is equal to 14. XV, here the smaller number is after the bigger, so it is added. 10 plus 5 is equal to 15. Now XVII, 10 plus 5 plus 1 plus 1, that means 17. XIX, here 10 plus 9 is equal to 19. XXIV, 10 plus 10 plus 4, that means 20 plus 4 becomes 24. XXVII, X plus X plus 7, 20 plus 7, that means 27. XXX, that means 3 times X, 10 plus 10 plus 10 is equal to 30. Thank you students. I hope now you people will able to do your exercise from book.